Laura gets hurt playing basketball. Pat and his friends are playing basketball. Laura passes by the court.
Hey, Laura, we need one more player. Would you like to play some basketball with us?
Sure. I just need to warm up for a few moments. My muscles are really tight.
Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Let's get started immediately.
Well, I usually stretch before I play sports, but okay.
Stop worrying. Say, let's try a give and go on the first play. You sprint under the basket and I'll pass the ball to you. Then, quickly pass it back to me.
Okay, let's do this.
We scored! That was outstanding, Laura. Let's try it again. Laura?
Ouch! I think I sprained my ankle during that play when I caught your pass. I can barely move it now.
Oh no! I think you need medical attention.
Well, hopefully, it's not as serious as I think it is. But better safe than sorry.
I totally agree. Plus, if you're feeling better, you can always come back and join our game later.
Laura walks off to see a doctor.